I think at first it was only, I was hired for the band because Lopez was sick, and I think everybody thought that he was going to get well and get back on the drum chair, but as it turned out, he didn't.